Ready to get out some of that aggression, Hulk? Training begins now. Say that is worthy of the Avenger name, wouldn't you? Steady now. Let's begin. That will do, I think. Well done. Here we go. Should we start? Smashing. Not tired yet, Hulk. Okay, let's try something new. You've almost got it. You've almost got it. You've almost got it.
Thank you.
You've almost got it. Probably call it there before you smash a hole in the harm room.
Check out the fancy drawbridge.
Typical. Subtle Tony. After you.
I can't believe we're about to knock on Tony Stark's door.
Me neither.
Looks like the controls are on the other side. You think you can find a way over there?
I mean, I could break through those rocks, but the green guy isn't the best at talking things out.
Good point. I can see why you like this.
No, he likes smashing things, not me.
Why not? It's kind of fun. Part of being a Hulk. You gotta like something.
We should really focus on the drawbridge.
What are you gonna do? Stand around in silence the whole time?
Yeah, great idea.
Suit yourself. More rocks? No problem.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I can see Golden Acres. Kinda.
Great. So, can you jump over and lower the bridge?
Sure thing. You can make that jump. Just a little farther this time. Made it!
Don't wait on that bridge, Kamala.
It's stuck on something.
Oh, is it jammed?
Hang on, I think I got it. Ta-da! I hereby grant you passage to Sir Stark's fancy castle.
Okay, calm down. Nice job. Sounds like he's up, at least.
Isn't that one of his top five songs to kick, butt to?
Yep. Good old number four.
And hello, Golden Acres! Oh, this can't be it.
Let's get this over with.
So Tony Stark, the Tony Stark, lives here?
I'm here, so. Tony? Hey, Bruce.
Long night? Ooh, long 5 years.
At least it's quiet.
Yeah. It was.
Hey, back off!
Hi, I'm sorry. Who are you?
Kamala?
Well, Kamala, your Emeraldite friend here is kind of on my shit list. Okay. I deserve. Yeah, you're damn right you deserved it. Do the Avengers pose a danger to society? That was the question, Bruce. That was the question.
Did you even check the science?
It was a heist, Bruce.
No.
We were outsmarted.
No. The Terrigen reactor was unstable, and you knew that. You knew that, and you still paraded it before the entire world.
So what? We just give up?
We didn't give up, Tony. We
failed. At least I can admit that.
No. No, we failed him. We failed him.
Tony, I don't know how long you're gonna be mad at me, and to be honest with you, I don't really care. Take as long as you want. But the kid is inhuman. We did this. And she needs your help. I can't.
You can't what? You're ditching me?
Hey, don't take it personally, kid. No, this is what he does, isn't it? And why don't you take a good look around, huh? I can barely help myself.
This was a mistake.
Now we agree on something.
So you're both just gonna walk away? The Avengers were set up. Cap was murdered.
You think I don't know that? Huh? I've replayed that day in my head 1,000 times. The Avengers take the fall despite saving the day, and that bastard Tarleton walks away smelling like a rose. And guess what? Guess what? No one cares. No one cares. The world needed someone to blame, and he gave them their scapegoat. So, unless you have some kind of astounding proof, I suggest you both get off my land. What is that?
Proof.
This better be good. Kind of buried the lead, you know. Could have told me about that earlier. No. No sitting on my couch. You're still on the list. Where did you get this?
Guessed your password on some resistance blog.
Impressive.
Dude, your password was I am Iron Man.
Really? Thought I changed that. Son of a bitch.
I know, it's incomplete. There's a whole folder on AIM's server.
No, there's more here.
What?
Yeah, look, smart. They encrypted it to look like a corrupt file. Need a few hours, I'll get all the rest. What is this? Who is Tiny Dancer?
Oh no. We gotta get out of here.
What? You know this shameless Elton John fan?
They helped me get out of Jersey. I wouldn't be here if they hadn't warned me about AIM.
Really? Tiny Dancer?
Look, we really should go. Now.
I would have gone with Rocket Man. Okay. I got to get dressed.
You have a suit?
Yeah. Maybe, sort of. We'll see.
Excuse me while I slip into something less comfortable.